Hello everyone, Tolking, and welcome back to another Anime Adventures video. So today, I'll be showcasing this Kakashi, Gaara, and Byakuya. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Nice, Kakashi. Really nice effects too, man. Yes. I'll place Gaara too. Alright, yeah, they've got cool effects, man. Lightning cutter. Alright. Not bad. Really, really cool. I assume this one is the last upgrade. He's maxed out now. I'll place Byakuya over here. Nice, Byakuya's effects are really cool, man. Yeah, Byakuya is really cheap, man. That's good. That's really good. Nice. Gary's maxed out now too. And he's using Sun Coffin. Really cool. Should I place another Byakuya over here? I think so. So Gaara's Sun Coffin also stuns the enemy, so that's also really good. I'll place another Byakuya over here. Should I max this Byakuya first? I guess so, right? And Yappy is maxed out now too. I want to see Byakuya now. Oh, yo! Byakuya uses Bankai, man. Holy yo. Yo, that's so cool, man. Obviously, though. Okay, we gotta finish the job now. Oh my god, I probably sold the game now. I probably sold the game, come on. Beat him. Okay, we did it. Nice. Nice. And so, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. These characters are gonna be the next ones to showcase, so stay tuned, look forward to it. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and like this video because that really helps me out a lot. Also, click the notifications bell so that you're notified every time I upload. And I'll see you next time. Remember to put a smile on your face, and as always, say it with me, BAM! Guy!